Wait, before throwing out your old working laptop in the trash or recycling bin, consider these simple upgrades that can improve the performance of your device and extend its lifespan. In this video, I'll be listing 5 simple ways to upgrade your laptop that will definitely improve your user experience. At the end, there'll be some sample improvement metrics from each upgrade. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. The first upgrade we'll be going over is changing your internal hard disk to an SSD. This is by far the most popular upgrade because of its simplicity and effectiveness. Some of the fastest hard disks, like Seagate's Barracuda 2.5-inch hard drives at 5400 RPM, only have 140 MB per second transfer speed, while even slower SATA SSDs get a transfer rate of 550 MB per second, which is approximately 4 times faster. This makes a huge difference in OS boot times and application performance. However, this speed does come at a cost, with the SSDs being at least 1.5 times more expensive than hard drives of similar storage. While the upgrade itself is as simple as swapping out the old drive and replacing it with a new one, the OS and data transfer can be a bit tricky. But there are some utilities that do this transfer with the help of an external drive enclosure. The second upgrade we'll be going over is upgrading your memory. There are 2 types of upgrades you can do for the RAM of your system. One is simply increasing the capacity, and the other is regarding the speed or frequency of your memory. Both of these upgrades depend on the laptop configuration, as some older laptops may not have an additional slot for adding RAM or have limitations on the max frequency. Check your laptop's upgrade manual before ordering new RAM modules. Check out the link in the description to see the real-world performance difference between 8 and 16 GB of RAM set at different speeds. Now, the third upgrade we'll be going over is your fan. While this may not technically be an upgrade in the traditional sense, changing the fan and the thermal paste can have a benefit, especially if the fan and compound haven't been replaced since the laptop was purchased. Even if you don't want to replace the entirety of the fan, just changing the compound and cleaning the existing fan will help keep the CPU cooler than before, and likely decrease the overall sound of your device, not to mention improve performance for long tasks such as gaming or video editing. The fourth upgrade we'll be going over is regarding your Wi-Fi card. A lot of old laptops have a slower version of Wi-Fi standards, like 802.11n or 802.11ac. Not only are the newer standards faster, but they're also more secure. If your laptop is limited by these old Wi-Fi cards, you can either upgrade it, or better yet, use an external USB Wi-Fi connector. This will give a noticeable boost to the Wi-Fi speed, and because of the external antenna, also offer a more stable connection. This will only make the most difference if you have a USB 3 or USB-C port. But another alternative is to use an Ethernet port to Wi-Fi adapter, like the IoGear Ethernet to Wi-Fi Universal Wireless Adapter, which we will link in the description down below. The last upgrade we'll be talking about is upgrading your battery. Some older laptops come with removable batteries, a feature that is much less commonplace now. If your laptop has a lower capacity rated battery, then it might be worth upgrading to a higher one. For example, a 68Wh battery can be upgraded to a 99Wh battery for an Alienware 15 R4 laptop. Just ensure that you buy a high quality battery that is supported by your laptop, and preferably is shipped by the manufacturer. As promised, here's performance metrics of some of the previously discussed upgrades. From upgrading a hard drive to an SSD, a laptop with Windows 7 had a 1TB 7200 RPM hard drive. The Windows 7 boot time was originally 44 seconds, but after upgrading the hard drive to a 1TB Samsung 870 QVO SSD, the boot time dropped all the way down to 18.3 seconds, a 59% improvement. Another test we did was regarding upgrading the memory. A Dell G15-5515, which originally shipped with 8GB of RAM, scored 5648 on the PC Mark 10 benchmark. But after adding another 8GB stick of RAM, the benchmark score increased to 5937. This is a 5% increase in overall performance. But digging into the details, the video score improved by 11%. This was also proved by the Shadow of the Tomb Raider benchmark. After doubling the amount of memory from 8 to 16GB, the FPS improved by 15%. So, if you have an old laptop and want to keep using it without the slow speeds, consider an upgrade to increase its performance and decrease your frustration. Links to all the products discussed in the video are in the description below. but please check the compatibility of all products and your device before buying any of them. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below and hit those like and subscribe buttons if you enjoyed. Thanks for watching!